Thanks for watching our online guide for setting up your free-to-roam wireless fence. Now, this short video will walk you through preparing your new collar. Use the test light tool to insert and remove the collar battery. Turn the battery clockwise until the arrow lines up with the lock symbol to insert the battery.
Your collar turns on automatically when the battery is installed.
The collar uses a replaceable PetSafe battery to facilitate easy battery replacement and increase protection from water. To turn the collar on or off, press and hold the mode button for 5 seconds. When it turns on, the green or red receiver indicator light will turn on for 5 seconds, followed by a flashing red light. When it turns off, the red indicator light will turn off and stay off. If you need to adjust the static correction level, simply press and hold the mode button until the indicator light turns red. The levels range from 1 to 6. After that, count the number of times the red light flashes. That's your current correction level. Press the mode button within 5 seconds to increase the correction level. Let's say you're at level 4 and want to be at level 1. You have to increase it until it resets back to 1. To get more information on what other lights and tones mean, visit our website. Finally, if your dog has long or thick hair, you can use the longer contact points included with the collar. Just use the contact point wrench to adjust it. That's all there is to it. Check out the rest of our how-to videos for more great information about the free-to-roam wireless fence.